Action. Here we are on Saturday, June 30th, 2012. Stone Oak Country Club, Holland, Ohio, right outside of Toledo. We're doing the engagement ceremony for Arun and Neha. We actually did Arun's sister's wedding back in 09, so we're blessed to be invited back to entertain their family again. Just a pan of the room. We did magenta uplighting. Obviously, it looked a little bit better once it gets darker outside. Just taking a pan of the room. Here's our setup this evening with the Scrim Kings and the facade. We have our facade here. We have my assistant, Spencer. We have the triple scrims with the K10s. And here's all the beautiful table decor. And let me take you outside and show you what we did outside. They're actually having a ceremony right now. And then everybody will be heading outside for the cocktails. It's beautiful outside, 100 degrees. This is a country club. So we have people over here swimming. They have a beautiful swimming and beautiful tennis courts. And here's where the snacks are gonna be. We actually put one of our EV speakers. We're playing some Buddha Bar lounge music just to entertain the guests. And then some of the guests are gonna be seated down there, so we'll be able to turn the speaker and play some music for them so it's not too quiet outside. So again, this is Naveen from DJ Naveen Productions and Event Lighting, and it's Saturday, June 30th in Holland, Ohio. We're doing an engagement. Just to pan the room, and we'll see you when the party gets going.
Continue our video. We're now in dancing. You can see all the beautiful 3-watt uplights, all in magenta color, looking really nice. Everybody's dancing. We got the Scrim King lights on auto mode. We got that good old Revo 3, our favorite light. We got the engaged couple coming over to dance. There's Arun.